Alexander Dumas once said, "How is it that little children are so intelligent and men so stupid? It must be education that does it." As I read these words, a question came to my mind. What lacks in our education system that led us to be even less intelligent than children? Day by day, I realized that we're missing an important element, which is having a proper attitude. For us, we're just sitting on the desk, foot above a foot, waiting for the session to end. Not only that, but even wondering why we're giving ourselves a headache listening to these useless and needed reasons. But this is not all the students' attitude. For example, students at kindergarten, they do have what misses in our education system. They do have this simple but important element, which is having fun. We still can have fun. We don't need to be children to have fun. One way to have fun is by singing. You may wonder now, singing, learning, what is the relationship? Well, Nathan Arbenz said it as he said, "If you can't keep a beat, your brain can." He said that the brain contains a rhythm, which is called gamma waves. And for sure, songs contain rhythm. I mean, who would like to listen to a song that doesn't have any rhythm? A rhythm from the brain and rhythm from the words. What would be a better combination from these two? One example is our holy book, Al-Qur'an al-Karim. If I just started saying, إِنِّي آمَنْتُ بِرَبِّكُمْ فَاسْمَعُونَ قِيلَ دْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةَ قَالَ يَا لَيْتَ قَوْمِي يَعْلَمُونَ بِمَا غَفَرَ لِي رَبِّي وَجَعَلَنِي مِنَ الْمُكْرَمِينَ, you will not understand anything. But if I recited it, I said it properly with punctuation, like this, إِنِّي آمَنْتُ بِرَبِّكُمْ فَاسْمَعُونَ قِيلَ دْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةَ قال يا ليت قومي يعلمون بما غفر لي ربي وجعلني من المكرمين. You will understand what God's saying. You will understand the message. You will understand the lesson, the story that God is telling us. Another example is the rule of integers. The rule states that negative plus negative equals negative, positive plus positive equals positive, negative plus positive subtract in the bigger number, positive plus negative subtract in the bigger number. I know that you didn't understand anything, the same as some students in high school who are still not understanding this rule. We can have it as a song. If first we just said it, same signs, add and keep, different signs, subtract. Use the sign of the bigger number, then you'll be exact. Repeat with me. Same signs, add and keep, different signs, subtract. Use the sign of the bigger number, then you'll be exact. Same signs, add and keep, different signs, subtract. Use the sign of the bigger number, then you'll be exact. After singing, you may wonder now, what are the benefits? We can have them as three benefits. First, it will lower your blood pressure. Second, it will improve your memory. And third, it will increase your verbal intelligence. To be honest, this is not a new method. There is already a teacher who did the same method, who changed the boring history into a modern rap. What did the students gain? First, they had fun while learning. Second, they understand their history. And third, they gain better marks at social. They gain three benefits from one work. In conclusion, I would like to say, we need to have a proper attitude in order to learn. We need to have fun in order to have a proper attitude. We can sing in order to have fun. So let us sing in order to learn. Thank you.